Tom Torbjornsson coming to you from the Buffalo Auto Show once again, where the cars are the stars. Talking with Dan Fabrizio. And Dan, I'm really excited about what I'm seeing coming out of Nissan's stables. Now, Nissan, you don't see a lot of advertisement about them. You don't see, they don't really blow their horn a lot, but they're the best kept secret in the car business as far as I'm concerned.
Well, I think that they're no longer a best kept secret because they're running real hard to be like the number three seller in the United States. Okay. And we got some fantastic product. I mean, we have state-of-the-art stuff, starting with our new Rogue. The Altima is definitely a class winner, and we have just a lot of good stuff. On top of the fact we're standing in front of a Nissan GTR, which has been said is the fastest production car made to date. So we got a lot of good stuff.
Yeah. This is a very exciting ride, very compelling. Something we might have to get on America's Car Show cameras out on the roadways and see what it'll do. 545 horsepower, right. 416 foot-pounds of torque right. out of a V6.
Right. And it runs with the $1.8 million Lamborghinis and Bugatti. So it just says a lot about it.
You can't go wrong. I mean, there's a lot of value in a Nissan product for your money.
Yeah, for sure.
Infiniti, of course, which is the halo brand of Nissan.
Right.
A lot more accoutrements, a lot more of creature comforts, but still the basic solid foundation of the Nissan product.
Well, it is, and it's actually a different product because the Nissans are predominantly front-wheel drive cars. Infinities are rear-wheel drive, all-wheel drive cars.
Got it.
So it's kind of a different car, and Infiniti's really going upscale, and they have a lot of nice stuff, a lot of nice performance stuff also.
Yeah, no doubt about that. Well, Dan Fabrizio, thanks so much for being on the show with us today, and
thank you
for showing us this fine example of a performance vehicle.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Tom Torbjornsson at the Buffalo Auto Show, where the cars are the stars.